Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ali Muhammad. Congratulations to you all on the auspicious occasion of the anniversary of the wilada of Sayyidatun Nisa, the Lady of Light, Fatimatul Zahra, salawatullahi wa salamuhu alayha. Also, it is worth congratulating at this moment the completion of the 100 Days Clip Challenge, which has been organized and indeed published by Thaqlain. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless them. It's wonderful to see that it started on the Eid al-Zahra and it ended on the Wilada of Sayyida Fatima al-Zahra alayhi salam. Of course, these are difficult times everywhere around the world. But what really motivates and inspires us is the fact that we have the Quran and the Ahlulbayt. And truly anybody who holds on tightly to these two weighty things will never go astray. Therefore, we seek illumination, inspiration, motivation, light, that knowledge. Even though there may be lockdowns or difficulties due to the pandemic, we are, alhamdulillah, blessed to have the teachings of the Quran as well as the immaculate Ahlulbayt alayhum salam. And platforms such as the Thaqlain really help us to understand the message clearer. So I hope and pray that we can all, inshallah, support Thaqlain and other similar initiatives to disseminate the teachings of the Thaqlain, inshallah.